A woman has been arrested following a hit-and-run crash late last night in the city of Lansing. It happened just after 11 o'clock on the 600 block of West Willow Street. Police say they had already gotten reports of a U-Haul truck driving recklessly before getting called out on a report that someone had been hit. The victim was taken to a hospital, and officials say they're listed in serious but stable condition. The 19-year-old driver was found and arrested.